Well, Mrs. Claus, how's your hubby?
Well, I'm afraid he's got a pretty bad cold, Snowy.
Oh, that's a shame, the poor fellow. He should have come to see me. I'd have given him a good one. A little chilly humor there.
Don't you dare make fun of Santa Claus like that. He's the nicest person in the whole world.
Well, of course he is, Sonny. I love him a lot.
You do?
Well, of course I do, silly. Why, he's the best advertisement Snowbiz ever had.